to right guard. Tennessee to throw on first down. Right over the middle. They've got Kent open, and he breaks him into the secondary. He needs a block, and he couldn't go the distance. Touchdowns at quarterback, and he will throw on first down. Swings it out to Riddle. Crosses the 35. Ram. Big opening. Has 5-6. And the 29. Pass is caught. Pillow. Break. Second down. Line to make. Just inside the 16. Manning with the screen. Has his man there and a blocker in front. At the 20. 15. 10. 5. Touchdown. Sets. Has a man. Got it. Touch.
Minnesota trying to come up with the upset tonight in the Big Ten.
Oh my goodness, Little with the hit, ball is loose, Tennessee recovers. Three linebackers, five defensive backs. They swing it out. Graham, and with the...
Here's a play action pass also.
Manning, put it on his hip, bootleg, and he'll walk it in.
Ben has been terrible in third downs.
Still holding on to it, ran right by the Tennessee...
Crimson Tide hoping that they can close some distance. This running play is the defense. A nice job on Graham. He didn't want to go down. Ball comes loose. Picked up by Alabama. And the officials say...
Ronnie Pillow to the right side. And he is close to the first down as the flag comes in. Ball needs to take it to the 18. Gets a good protection this time. Gets it out in the flat. Malone breaks the tackle. And there
for the Crimson Tide.
Kitchens waits. Gets it away. Draw play. Riddle breaks. Kitchens puts it in the stomach of Riddle. Has 5, has 10, had it off at 50.
My goodness.
Play action, near side, top with Malone.
I think it's very important, Ron, for Peyton Manning to take this 232 and make the most of it with a running game.
Just no decision. Yards in his first half. Doesn't see the Alabama player from behind. And he's going to throw it. Backside pressure. Got his man right over the middle. At the 5. Touchdown. 1 second. They'll get this final play away. Nope. Going to be
one comes into the backfield for the Crimson Tide. Tennessee showing blitz. Let's see if they come. Yep, they do. That's Samuel from behind. Montoya.
Here comes a corner blitz. They go to the running play. Graham for 5, 10, breaks it off, and he's open.
Good effort. Manning had 253 yards in the first half. Checking to see what he's got now. That's a lateral. That ball can be thrown again. It is, and it is at the 4-yard line. Throws it back in the flat. Tennessee makes second down and 10. Kitchens from that shotgun right over the middle. Ball tip. This is interceptable, and yes, it is. It's Deron Jenkins. Looking for a blocker. Here comes the glitch up the middle. They'll go to the running play. Graham can get by this guy. Hitchens hit from behind.
World around you. Tough.
Hitchens at it. Now they give it this time to Chester Ford. And the fullback will take it down.
This is a defensive end. You don't need that physical tackle.
Graham tries to bounce it to the outside.
Cook, of course, runs the special teams down there. They get the big kickoff return, momentum changer.
This is Graham. Good. Just quickly, Ned. When are you going to beat Alabama and Florida? And he said, here I am on vacation. Graham tries to mouth Tennessee with the Ford and Lane. Two fullbacks in the game. They're going to run a little reverse here with the end. That's Dustin Moore. And Dustin is able to stay in. Fourth down. Gibbs straight ahead and number of NFL players, receivers and defensive backs down in New Orleans that he works out with every day at 8 o'clock in Tulane. This is Riddle. Breaks off a couple of tackles.
Probably hand off.